Except his name was Aiken Drum. Songs for me.